Today, we will talk about how to add Spotify to Virtual DJ. In 2017, Virtual DJ announced a complete removal of Spotify from the streaming library options. So, is it no longer possible to use Spotify Music for mixing? Of course not. Although Virtual DJ no longer supports Spotify, we can download Spotify Music to the local computer and then upload it to Virtual DJ. Today, we will use a professional tool called TunePat Spotify Converter to help you solve this problem. Let's see how to do it. First, please download the TunePat Spotify Converter and launch it. If you have installed the Spotify app on your computer, the Spotify app will pop up automatically. Please remember to log in to your Spotify account. You can click the button to change the audio source. Before converting, please open the Settings window first. You can change the conversion mode, output format, bitrate, sample rate, and others. Now you can return to the Spotify app, find the songs you want to convert, and click the blue Click to Add button. TunePat will then parse these songs. You can select these songs by ticking the boxes beside the title of the songs. Click Add to add the songs to TunePat. If you want to add more songs, click Add More. If not, click Convert to start converting. Wait for a short time and the folder will pop up automatically. Now you have downloaded Spotify songs to your computer. Now, please open the Virtual DJ on your computer. Find your downloaded songs on your computer and they will show on the right. You can drag the song to the mixing area. Now enjoy your DJ journey. Thanks for watching.